million people die from texting and driving.
60% of drivers admit to using their phones while driving.
A texting driver is 23 more times likely to get into an accident than a non-texting driver.
And are 6 times more likely to cause an accident than someone who drives while intoxicated.
Oh, yeah, me too.
Yeah? Did you catch all that?
Yeah.
What did I say?
You said that Kool-Aid is an excellent source of protein.
As I crank it, I want you to hold your hand up. It won't really hurt you, but I want you to hold your hand up so you can get it. Here, wait, hold on. Here, just go ahead and do that for a little bit. See how it goes.
I don't want to.
George, what's your problem? Just let me send out the text. You're wasting my time.
I don't want to.
You're such a baby.
Hi, Mrs. Landry. Have a seat.
Tell us a little bit about yourself and what will make you a good fit for this role.
Well, Mr. Roscoe, as you know, I've been a part of this organization for a number of years, dressed in my Friday spirit wear.
I appreciate the black and gold.
And I look forward to becoming a building leader here so that I can build staff, work with kids. You know what? I'm sorry. Just one second. I thought I heard my phone. There was a bad accident on the way up here, and I think my mom might be a little nervous that I wasn't.
Well, I appreciate the fact that you're exemplifying your technology knowledge.
Right.
And your use of technology, but if we can get back to.
Yeah, sorry, I just let my mom know I was okay. So
again,
thank
I
you
appreciate
for
the knowledge and demonstrating that.
I've lived the mission of Grayslake North for the last 20 years, that I've spent. 19 years in the classroom working with kids day to day. And you know what? I'm really sorry. My boyfriend and I got in a fight last night. And if I don't reply to him right now, it's just going to make it worse. So just 2 seconds. Really sorry. Thank you for your patience. Okay. Sorry about that. So where were we?
You tell me.
I think I was talking about why I'd be a good fit.
I lost track again based on your technology.
I'm sorry.
Expertise.
Thank you for your patience on
again,
that.
Come back
the interruption is distracting. I'm sorry.
Do you have any questions for us?
I don't think so.
Okay.
I certainly hope that I get fair consideration.
We will certainly let you know. We're going to be finishing up interviews today, but I thank you for your time. Thank you.
Well, thanks very much. Appreciate it. Hey, I'm sorry. I was in the middle of an interview. I didn't get to finish.
Don't let the door hit you on the way out.
Sorry. Thanks, Dr. Roscoe. Okay.
We want to promote safe driving habits. Optician Clinic believes that by following these simple rules, we can all drive safe.
S. Silence your phone and buckle your seatbelt.
A. Get an app. There are many apps to help you avoid unsafe driving habits.
F. Have a friend be your designated tester while you're driving.
E. Eliminate the problem. Put your phone out of sight and out of mind.
Please take a look around you. How would you feel if the person next to you, in front of you, behind you, was involved in an accident relating to texting and driving? Remember, texting and driving affects everyone. Think about these people on the road. They are someone's mother, someone's father, someone's sister, someone's brother, someone's son, someone's daughter, or someone's friend.
You are worth more than a text message.
I'm worth more than a text message.
I'm worth more than a text message.
You're better than a statistic.
I am more than a statistic.
I am more than a statistic.
I'm not invincible.
I'm waking up.